You know, the only people who have been at this Dairy Queen parking lot today have been investigators who are back here at the crime scene just within the last 30 minutes or so. Some workers, though, posted on that kiosk, "God bless Officer Kotecki and family." The officer who was shot and killed in the line of duty, all simply because he was doing his job. A senseless shooting that's claimed the life of one of Westmoreland County's bravest. This morning, crime investigators back at the scene of this Dairy Queen, where Lower Burrell police officer Derek Kotecki was shot and killed. As they took photos and searched for evidence, a community is left devastated.
Officer Kotecki was a man of a great deal of courage, was able to face a man who had actually threatened within the last week the officers of the city of Lower Burrell with physical harm.
Roughly 10 days before, that suspect, 33-year-old Charlie Post, attempted to shoot a man at the Clarion Inn. And in the days after, we've learned Post threatened police. Last night around 7 p.m., officers got word Post was here.
As they approached this white Jeep that's parked in the parking lot of the Dairy Queen, he fired it. Officer Kotecki and struck him.
And then he ran behind the building and up a fence, but officers were faster. Shots were fired and Post was hit, shot dead. People drive by, some slow down, and many look, aware that this community lost a hero.
We feel an enormous amount of sorrow and sadness over such a young, fine officer being killed in such a senseless situation.
Now, we expect to see investigators back here throughout the day. I can tell you, though, I spoke with the Westmoreland County Coroner's Office. They will be doing autopsies later this afternoon. They hope those will provide them with even more answers. Reporting live this afternoon from Lower Burrell, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.